What is up, guys? It is Center Submission, and I'm imagining that I'm playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2 alone. We are going to be doing the campaign. I have already done the main story, just not on stream. You can see I've done every single one of them, all the way to Discoveries, and got Resurrection. So today I'm going to be doing the full Resurrection, and you can see I have not started it yet. I'm only on Project Resurrection, and it's still telling me to select the difficulty. So I'm not going to be number one explorer, I'm not going to be special forces, I'm going to be soldier, because that is at the middle. Play Aiden Versia's story with finely tuned combat that's challenging but fair. And I can change my difficulty settings in the pause menu at any time, apparently, so if I think something's hard, I might just change it to explore and then change it to soldier again. But let's go with Aiden Versia's resurrection story on soldier. I feel like this is gonna be well made. Now, if it takes long to load, you guys already know why. It's an EA game, and the story is probably huge, so it's probably going to be like a 3-hour stream. But I'm going to grind out Resurrection, and if I can't do it in one part, then I'll just change the title. Name it like Part 1. But all the future on Resurrection, I will be doing on stream. Okay. So this is a recap. I don't need a recap. Please, you guys won't know what it is. Unless you've completed the story mode yourself. But I remember all the stuff that happened, so. Here we go. Kiara's Comet Cluster. Partage.
I said we could practice maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom.
Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady? This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
It's Shriv. I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
You guys got better match up. He's on Y level 12 now. Oh, Helio. Hey, welcome to the stream, viewer. Thanks so much
Uncle
for playing the stream.
I've missed your big face.
Oh, yeah, same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the Resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa...
I think the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised
when I... It's on Pillion.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs and found this. Before Pillio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have.
Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
You're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are in desperate.
Someone's jamming the signal.
Hey,
Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
Do we get to play as Zay or Aiden? Huh.
The Athulin said JSEC was kidnapping families. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity, calling the Corvus. Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha! Gleb said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, Aiden?
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. East Coast! We need to take out those starfighters. Waiting on you. Target is down.
I'm Aiden right now. Stop making me press the button.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap Athulans and ship them off in the transports.
Nice.
Lost one. Here we go. Yes, let's go.
Are those transports attacking us? Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Zay, on me. Let's take down those transports.
How the frick am I supposed to take down those?
Those transports are gonna be a problem. Let's take them down together.
How am I supposed to take these down? Lining out where it's supposed to. got it, fine. Guys, I just figured out how to send out proton torpedoes. Wait, I can hit that turret? Oh my god, let's go. A lot of Battlefront 1, guys. Know what I'm doing. Oh, it's right here. Let's go. Yes! Let's go. And then I need to take you down. See if I can take you. I hit him off out. Oh, but it killed it anyways. That's fine.
You mean Project Resurrection.
That's Glenn's name for it. I just call it what it is. Trafficking.
I can take those turrets out, let's go. Who's doing it? Let's go!
You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
Is that what you think?
Wait, didn't we just kill the people that they kidnapped?
I'll do it somewhere else.
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere. We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
What?
Roger.
Wait, we need to take out the engines? Haven't I already done that to some of them? Or are those the guns? Okay, those are the guns.
I need those! Quit it!
Fire. Okay. How are we supposed to destroy the engine? How about we first destroy the gun turret on it? Yeah. And we destroy that. Need those gunner turrets on ASAP. Thank you, extra fighter plane. Or X-Wing, I should just say. Oh yeah, lock onto that one, baby. Come on, hit it. I wanna see it hit it. Oh, let's go! Get out.
Leave my ship alone!
No! Lock on. Perfect. That should get it. Can't outmaneuver the torpedo.
I think it's working.
Yes.
Let's keep at it.
Wait, am I supposed to up my speed to like be able to keep up with it?
Quibble is right! You are in trouble!
Lock up. That should be it after that hits. Oh no, it's gonna have to take one more torpedo or not.
You did it! The engines are fried!
Okay. Lima Kai, this is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Glenn doesn't pay me to surrender. She pays me to get the job done. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, we're gonna have to explain.
Lima Kai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter.
N1?
And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lima Kai. You take out his wingmen. Zane, wait! Too late.
Oh, wait, that's Zane right there. Oh, yeah. Fire. That's it. That's it for one.
One down. Now let's see about your friend. I can keep his attention, but not forever. You've got this. Just stay focused. Are you done with this friend yet? I'm working on it.
Anyway, proton torpedoes finally came.
Wingmen are down. Zane, I'm on my way. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Lima Kai circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Wait, this is already a boss fight? Oh god, it's one of those pulses.
That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
What the heck? The ion pulse can be used to stable the mines and prevent them from exploding. Okay, ion
pulse. Check this out.
I don't have an ion pulse.
Ow! Knock it off!
No.
This one's got your name on it.
Oh, it does. Why don't I just stop it from exploding? Thanks, but no thanks for that polite gift.
Come on!
Disable. Oh, that was just in time.
Watch out back there.
Alright, I will. Oh, that's the most satisfying thing in Star Wars, those mines. I swear that's the most satisfying thing ever.
Got something for you.
Oh, thanks. Let me just disable that.
You know, I only took this job because it was supposed to be easy.
Oh.
Steady pay, hot food, a minimum number of people trying to stab me in the back. In this line of work, that's practically retirement. You are ruining my retirement! Oh, come on!
And he's done for.
Got him.
I know it's a strong word and all, but I really hated that guy.
Alright.
Going after the frigate.
Done, boys.
It's over.
Just got a trophy.
The opportunity just surrendered. What? I take down their leader and they just give up? I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles.
Zane,
the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Not this planet. Ugh. I hate this.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
What? That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what?
I remember this in the original Operation. We had to sneak out. We were fugitives. We just became a part of the rebellion.
Look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
By the way, guys, Shriv has infinite health.
You ready?
So.
Let's go to the yard.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Oh. Hey, Jacob. I'm streaming right now. If you want to see it.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project.
Wait, Hask is still alive?
Project Resurrection.
Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy.
Hold on, guys. We just got his dad's account because he realized I was playing Battlefront 2. There we go. Sorry that you guys have to miss out on a little bit of the conversation. Hello. Yeah. I'm doing Battlefront 2 story mode Resurrection.
Nothing but ashes.
Yeah.
There's red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along.
By the way, guys, this First Order Commander Hask in the original. He was like an Empire commander, and now he's a First Order commander. He survived a whole era, my guy.
That today, of all days,
the death of the Empire and the rise of the First Order.
In the place where you took everything from me, yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Huh? No.
No.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Yeah. Gleb wasn't dead? Sorry, just a story mode. Hold on. Let me take all sound out of my headphones real quick. Alright, hello?
It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Yeah. Why?
You're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
I sounded different when I had all my all sound in my headphones.
Shut that spot.
I'm not really too surprised. This is what the story was all about, guys. Combat, story, and I know I'm like,
let's stun him.
The battlefield one. Impact grenade. I didn't kill. Oh, excuse me. True, if you're the one that has infinite health, why aren't you this one? Go chat. RPD. What? I kill myself. I don't want an F1. Ew. Ooh. A 180 sniper. Good, something that does damage. What is a sniper? Ugh. Well, I'm alright with snipers, but I need something that'll deal some good damage. I mean, this is the only thing, but it's a sniper, and can't do a sniper on this level. I mean, this says everything but damage, which is good, but. Whatever, I'll stick with the F1. Wait. No! Shriv doesn't have his gun out. I think we killed him. What is it? Can I make star cards here? Yes, I can put star cards there. Yes. Okay, perfect. I want cooldown bonus. Like reduce damage from explosions and toxins. I think I'm gonna go with bodyguard here. Wait. Okay. I just want to realize that these top and middle, these are like the latest cards released, and this Recharge Vanguard was one of the first star cards released in the game, and that's why they have such different looking things. Right here, I'm gonna just finish up this mission and then I'll
go.
thought you were dead. Oh my god, I thought you were dead. Wait, what? There's that many of you guys?
They're in sight.
I got a good time to see. I played Battlefront 2 and then wait, Paris joined. Oh, he did. I couldn't even tell because I had a notification that a friend got on. Freeze isn't pretty much. Oh, that sucks that I need an RPG to shoot this and I missed it. That's all I need, an RPG. Of course I missed. Lock off. Lock off. Yes! Oh, I hit it that time. Oh. Oh. Clip it, chop. Clip it, chop. Wait, wait. What am I doing? What am I doing? Why am I not using experience from Battlefront 1? Go, I hit it again. Ooh. Yeah, I did. That's just true. Check the chat. Hey, Jay, were you even watching? Thought you were. But you thought incorrectly. Hey, I got rid of the ATST. Let's go, boys. Let's go through. Okay, hold on. Can we talk about how a First Order Stormtrooper and one of the locals were fighting, and then I walked up towards them, and they just started both shooting at me, and they started double teaming, like the locals were on the First Order, all of a sudden. Okay, I need to heal up before I can walk up. Can I not get up there?
They're in our way. Take them down.
Oh, god dang! They got flame troopers and riot control batons. Yo, kill him already. I could've shot him. Ah! Wait, I still got an RPG. How did I forget? Bam. Boom. I killed him too. Never mind. I don't know. Get new.
Need to disable.
Hi. Ha-ha. Better not be 15,000 people. I got an RPG.
Deal.
Go, I'm in the storm relay mode.
We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
And you do the storm mode for arcade or something. It's not gonna take an hour for one mission.
Push through to the relay.
Jacob, it took me 10 minutes for my first mission. And that's just because it was a ship flying mission. If it wasn't a ship flying, it would have taken me like 3 minutes. They would just shoot around like this. Yeah, because there's so many people. There's literally two teams. So there's the locals that have over. And then there's the Empire that has over 10 million stormtroopers. And here's the two of us. Me and Shrimp. Elite corpse. Old people. Like, we are old. I have gray hair. That's how you know I'm old. You know what? I'm throwing. Okay, I'm throwing this. Finally killed that little piece of... Got that. So there's two armies against two people that don't know how to shoot a blaster correctly. This is a gun swap station? Yeah, boy, I'm a heavy class now. Come on, boy. Oh god, I don't like that. Okay, I don't like this kind of gun either. Can I swap back to you? I like my A180 better. Guys, I know this is an F1. But I like my A2. It used to be A180. Wait, that's clever. In Battlefront 1, they named it an A180. In Battlefront 2, they named it an A280. That's clever. Alright, slice, big bro.
Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
A blast? Wait, what is it? Blaster. Ugh. I prefer.
Orange Cosmos, ground level.
Sure. Yeah. We're just taking a moment that these are two different teams fighting against two people, and Shriv isn't even doing anything. Oh yeah, guys. I'm gonna continue the story mode soon, but right now. Who is this? No! No. Simply no. Shagov, you know what to do. Alright. Yeah, guys, I'll continue this story mode soon. But...
So, I'm going to take the chance that I have
to play with him. But I will change the title to Lots of Battlefront 2 Fun. Instead of full resurrection gameplay. Why don't I go do that right now so it doesn't confuse some people? No, I know. Okay, YT Studio. La 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 la. Okay, of course it didn't load it up yet because it's live right now, so I'm gonna change that soon, but I'm gonna change that after it doesn't go live anymore. Oh, by the way, guys, that Interstellar decal on Rocket League I got, and I got Octane ZSR Purple, so now I have a really good combo compared to my old combo, at least. Ewok Hunt? Oh, we can't. That's local play only, not multiplayer play. So if you want to do that, then we have to do the share play. No, but there's co-op, there's Hero Showdown, and there's Ewok Hunt. Co-op, why not Ewok Hunt? You always wanted to do it. All right, you want to be Galactic Republic? Okay. Yeah, we're clones. I don't know how people get Galactic Republic, Rebel Alliance, and Resistance mixed up. Like, Galactic Republic? Like, that's when we had all the lightsabers. Like, you remember that because it's galactic. So it's like, it's so futuristic because we had Coruscant. We had lightsabers. Well, I mean, there was always lightsabers, but we had the most. We had Jedi. We had cloning machines, for crying out loud. And then there's the Rebel Alliance. just people they recruited. And then there's the Resistance. More people that they recruited. Geonosis, for crying out loud. We got skinny droid noodles walking on the sand. Welcome to Star Wars, people. Do you mean Saturn? Okay, yeah, the planet looks like Mars, and the ring looks like Saturn, because Saturn is the only planet in our solar system that has a ring. Not counting the dwarf planets. Alright. Which class are you being, Jacob? Oh, you're gonna be Assault? I'm 49 at Assault. Wait, isn't it level 50 to get mastered for Assault? No, it's level 80. I was about to say, if I'm one off, I swear. Ivan would know, he has Assault mastered. No, I don't actually. Jacob be like, good. Wait. I'm gonna have to teach you again. Jacob, all we have to do is capture command posts.
Brothers.
Or defend.
Strike at one of the core separatist
planets. Why do I have such a bad gun? Oh, this isn't bad. Never mind. I thought I had, Because you have a full. You push your thing down. Your left will stick down. Just like Fortnite.
Let's move out.
No, every single game that you can run in, the left joystick is wrong. I mean, yeah, they are AIs, Jacob. We only have two other real people on our team, so. And I just threw my thermal detonator and got two kills after I died. I'm gonna be an ARC trooper because this guy's an epic gamer. Hold on, Jacob, stay right there. Get behind those rocks. Yeah. Yo, what's good, Jacob? Yo, what's good? I'll be your commander, okay? Thank you. Oh, okay, screw. Alright, let me get the toggle weapon. Nice, I've already gotten my 15. That doesn't matter. At least you get kills, you know? I'm contesting the post right now. Hey, 7-Eleven! Wait, are you an officer? Oh no, that's another person. Your figure was good. That's our thing. They released a tank. But that's nothing to worry about. That's just like the background. A tank is not actually the best toy on this. But do they already have a hero on this one? No, it's just a battle droid. Or a B2 battle droid. It's just a no. Yeah, it's just four people and AIs versus just all AIs. Oh god, a droid DECA! Crap! I need to heal. It's a roly-poly, Jacob. You know those things? The roly-polies? Yeah, those are droid DECAs. Hit me! Oh, a droid DECA. Jacob, what's a droid DECA? Me. Roly-poly. Oh yeah, it's a roly-poly.
Dark Maul is here. Stay focused. Initial assault phase complete. The clankers are retreating.
Are you even sure you're getting kills, Jacob? You could be just getting assists.
The clankers are trying to defend in depth by holding these positions.
Jacob, hold your mid button.
Short work of them.
Look at the bottom. How many kills do you have? Yeah, that means it adds up to That means it adds up to 8 and 6. I have 14 kills and 2 assists. So that's why it says I have 16 kills. But I really have, I'm fighting him! Bro, let's go! Galactic Republic for days, brother! God, I'm about to die, bro. I'm about to die, bro. Oh, no. Hey, I'm regenerating. Yes! I love a clutch. Bro, I love Battlefront 2. Always. Jacob, I literally got Battlefront 2 on the first day it was released. Like, in stores. The first day it was released in stores, I got it. I swear, I was sold one of like the first copies. And I got the deluxe edition, so that meant I got the special style for Rey and Kylo. I'm like 6,000 gems on this one. Gotta find you. Why? Alright, hi. Found you. Jacob! You understand that there's a yellow outline outside of you, right? You realize that? Okay. Well, that's what I used to find it, so. Wait, this is a turret I didn't even realize. Hold on, let me just shot that. Oh god, B2 battle droid about to kill me. Oh bro, I just got 6,000 battle points from that. Holy crap, I could be a hero. Bro, I could be the first hero! Besides them. Like their team. I'm gonna be Yoda. Yeah, I'm Yoda. Okay. Oh my god, Daviek got a hero as soon as I did. Wait, what hero is he? Oh, he's Anakin! Good thing I like Yoda. Well, I mean, at least the whole entire squad is, hero. But I know you're gonna work on that. What? No, Jacob, not that, bro. I'm not saying what to Chewie. I'm saying what because I just rushed in and immediately died. How much health does Yoda even have? 700. How did I die that quick, guys? What do you mean? Literally, I'm the smallest person, and their whole team is going after me whenever I step into their territory. The whole team is going after me. Help! Please! I don't know, Mr. Cheese. I'm getting hit by their whole team right now. I kind of need some help, teammates. Are you getting hit by the whole entire team? Oh, Jacob. It was not 5. Just telling you that. I went from 400 to 80 in around 3 seconds. And I said I was not. I never said you weren't. Stupid watermelon seed. Okay, that's their whole team. That's their whole team. Why am I doing better as a trooper and not a hero? I can get like 10 kills. And I can get it in around 2 seconds.
Well, this battle scares me less.
Nice. Is it right to consider that I have a lightsaber and you have an explosive bowcaster? Can we acknowledge that? And their AIs, Brad. What do you expect from them? They're always cute. No, bro! What? Grievous's claw rush is too overpowered! Right, they seriously didn't even fix Grievous's claw rush yet. We need to kill Grievous ASAP. Oh, or not.
Ally on site! Never seen droids so scared!
The Geonosis defenses were stiffer than expected. We'll have to leave the planet to the Clankers for now.
Let's go! Press R1. I got 45 eliminations. I got 10 assists and 45 eliminations. How many deaths did you get, Jacob? Oh, same. What was your longest kill streak? Mine was 20. Probably with the ARC Trooper. I was the same with you as surviving. We both had 4 deaths. You know, Jacob, if I didn't rush up that one time and get teamed on by, like, their whole team because there's nobody else spawned yet, I probably would have only had 3 deaths. I said, if I didn't rush up against their, like, whole team at that one point, I probably would have only had 3 deaths. Yeah. No. Oh, yeah, I am. How much you want to bet it's assault or officer? Can we all realize that I've literally grinded 500 kills as specialist to get the cycler rifle, and it's still disappointing as frick? It literally has the same exact stats as the IQA, just one less damage. Oh, look at that. The level 70 is an assault. He's not. Level 70 is a heavy. What?
Should be easy enough, brothers.
He's a heavy. Okay, this time we're defending. I know exactly what you are. You're an assault. Just with a different color. Okay, you have yellow, I have blue. I used to have yellow for my assault, but I changed it to my gold. And then Cody. Not Cody. Fox. Okay, screw that. Of course it was a special. Wait, they're about to capture a Seabro. Trying to make a pretty little play. Nope.
Boss is here. Watch out.
Okay, I am going to just run, don't mind me.
You've been forced to fall
back. Do not go into that hangar. There was someone running to my left! Well, that's good. Never mind, it's two. I mean, yeah, it is technically still like one arrow. I know it's two. They already have a hero on their team! They have bots. I can pick up. How do you know that? You're not sitting right next to me. Just spawn on me. Boss, right here. I just killed him. Because you're probably in his Deoxys grenade. Was it green around you when you were taking damage? Oh, you might have been shock grenade or stunned. You can't tell when you're stunned. Why am I not a specialist? I'm just a commander sitting on top of this. Grinding up kills. Wait, they're capturing A! They're capturing A! Here, I'll stay on B. You protect A, I'll stay on B. I'll be looking out for B. Tell you. People on B. Time to go down.
Darth Maul is here.
Of course, here's me taking hundreds of damage. We're fighting off their whole army. Okay, there we go. Now we got reinforcements going. We got the whole squad on B, and then we got the rest of the AIs. Oh god. The enemy team threw a bomb like right next to me. Maul! He's going after me! Maul! But I'm gonna still contest the command post. Without being like an attacking raid. Alright, yeah, spot on me. I'm gonna help. Yes! Let's go! We got Maul. Too easy. Oh god! Heavy spray. Got him. Oh god, droid deca. Well, it was. You're on low. But Jacob, I think I can heal you. Get over here, Jacob. I think I can heal you.
Anakin, what are you doing here?
It's just a scanner. Oh, I thought I could heal. Oh, with Yoda. I was healing you with Yoda. Oh, it was Yoda and the officer. Wait, I have to be officer, then I can heal you. That's what it was.
Setting up a shot.
Thank you. still doing good.
Anakin, what are you doing here? You were supposed to report back to something.
I just heard Obi-Wan say, Anakin, what are you doing? I have 20
kills. Don't mean me any harm.
I'm just grinding out. I mean, it doesn't help that, like, they're heroes that are in front of us, and we're, like, normal people. I don't know. I've died 2 times. Yo, Jacob, I can heal him. Great, fuck him.
They have a finite supply of clankers. We've already turned many of them into
scrap. Yo, look at Anakin's here as well.
Just hold on a little longer.
Anakin took a little break in here. And I'm dead. The same over here, Jacob. Wait, I can be Obi-Wan! Obi.
Alright then, nothing too fancy.
Drago, I am Kenobi. Dooku, I'm coming. Oh yes, Dooku.
Have you no strategy at all? There is no emotion there in peace.
Oh wow, Dooku's dealing soon.
You are a traitor.
No! I'm killing Dooku. I just killed Dooku as a Wookiee warrior. Haha, Dooku! You're right. Yo, wait, Wookiee warriors have a thermal imploder. I know. Thermal imploder, activate. That was a huge explosion. I love explosions. Why? Because explosions are good. Yes, we won! We won!
You've held off the attackers and kept the planet safe. The Republic still stands strong.
Victory for the Galactic Republic. God dang, bro! I'm godlike as the freaking ARC Trooper. Alright. Oh my god! Bro! Guess how many eliminations I got? 45! How? Jacob, quit. No, quit! Are you in the loading screen for Battlefront 2? Alright, when I quit, then you were forced to quit. Okay. Alright, Jacob, I'll let you choose what we're gonna do. Are we gonna do Hero Showdown or Ewok Hunt? Ewok? Alright. I want a DLT 19. I've completed it over 20 times, easily. Yeah, that's true. And guys, I did have Star Wars Battlefront 2 beta. You can see it. You can search up when was Star Wars Battlefront 2 released. It'll tell you the date. Then you can go to my YouTube channel. And then you go to date added oldest. And then if you scroll just like a little bit down, you'll find Star Wars Battlefront 2 beta. And that'll be before the actual release date. So, gotcha. But it did only play on the last day of the beta. So what I did was I showed you guys the B1 battle droids. I showed you officer. Well, no. What I did was I showed you in one of them. I showed off like assault, officer, heavy, and specialist for like the four of the classes. And then another video I did. Okay, here's the hero, and then blah blah blah. Wait, I'm a starting Ewok. I'm a starting Ewok. Where you going? There's no way I spawned next to a stormtrooper. Oh my god, I did. I just killed Patrick D. Get wrecked, Patrick D. I got definitely Yai Itafa. Itfa. No! I almost killed Saddle Sniffer! No! I mean, nothing said that I couldn't. Oh, okay. That's fine. When you only have a wooden spear and you have a blaster rifle. I found the huge group of stormtroopers and I just died to one. Yeah. I mean, Jacob, there's 5 Ewoks and I have 2 kills. Yeah, except I've done everything but 1 kill. I have not gotten one kill for our team. And one of them was me. Wait, did you die, Jacob? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, yes, we got someone. I know. I'm just saying, yes, we got someone. It's just gonna make it harder for you guys and easier for us. Hey, that could have been a level 50. Hey guys, it's... No, Jacob, he's a level 0 with an Ewok. Oh. Well, you don't know if he was a level 50 in real games. You don't know that. You just don't level up on this. Okay. Well, I just found a group that had 5 people in it. I did the quick moss. And I saw 5 people, so. Oh yeah, come here. I see you guys. I see the group that you're in. Bro, I saw your group. I saw your group. Yeah, no, I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. I really saw it, Jacob. How do you know that I didn't? How do you know if I did or didn't? Why? Jacob, I had my X-ray on and I saw you from a while away. I was coming to you. Why don't you press L1 and R1 at the same exact time? Press it, do it. Press your L1, R1. X-ray, you see? Yeah, well, I saw your outline, so I was running to you. Technically, I did. I mean, what else am I supposed to do? There's a group of 4 people and a small space. Because we have the trees that we're jumping off of onto there. Yeah. Yeah, we can. Jacob, it's certain trees. It's not random trees. It's trees that actually have homes on top of them. Well, look at, I can, if you're watching stream right now, I can probably find a tree and go up it right now. Okay. Just not give a crap when you start making videos. Why? And you think you can do better than that? Okay. Yeah, I'm not, if you keep being this mean. Why? I will. Hey, Jacob, I said I probably won't, that doesn't mean that I won't. I said it probably won't, but I might.
Kristen, I don't want to call him you, I want to call Jacob.
I did not want to call a meal. Why did you just leave? What? Because you felt like it?
Yeah.
So you're telling me I got on Battlefront 2 for no reason today? Jacob, I want to play with you.